It is an ancient time, and dragons still roam upon the earth. Two great powers, the Union and the Empire, wage fierce war for the control of a goddess who protects the harmony of the world. In only a short time, the Empire has become powerful beyond reckoning, and now it turns to attack the castle where the Union safeguards the goddess. The world teeters on the brink of chaos. Its fate now lies in the hands of one man.
It begins.
A dragon.
Still want to live, dragon?
What?
A pact! There's no other way!
What makes you worthy of a pact with me?
Worthy or not, I wish to live. Despise me if you will, but I shall not die! Your answer! A pact or death!
So, your voice is lost. A trifling price to pay for a pact. No matter. I shall speak for the both of us. Into the castle alone? Very well, I will await you here. I will know soon enough when you die. My life is now your life. You cannot live on hatred alone.
Full of bloodlust as always. But you helped me once again. Kayum, you cannot speak. The castle is no longer safe. I thought I would take Furiae to the elf village. Since the elves are bound to eternal neutrality, their village would be a safe haven from the Empire. While it may be dangerous to take the goddess from the castle, what else is there to do? Furiae is the goddess that protects the sacred seal. But before that, she was my betrothed. I will protect her. And what about you, Kayum? You once called Furiae your sister. Perhaps we should celebrate. The usual song?
What is it?
They attacked the village of the elves. It may already be gone. I heard a voice. It would be better to go elsewhere.
Nonsense. The pack beast may have powers, but I believe only my own eyes. Come on! We're going to the village now! Freyja!
No, I'm well.
That's not true. You carry the awful weight of the seal. We must find you a place to rest.
Hell has come here. What shall I do?
The Hierarch Verdelay. I hear his voice.
His voice? The Hierarch has a pack beast too?
Yes, a dragon. A petrified dragon.
Where is he now?
He is at the temple in the desert. He wants you to go to him for your own safety.
Oh, Furiae. You must forgive me. I'm not strong enough to protect you.
But your songs... they calm me.
Songs. I pray for strength. Will you come?
We must investigate further. Go with Buriai and protect her. We shall follow. Speak not the watchers. Draw not the watchers. Write not the watchers. Sculpt not the watchers. Sing not the watchers. Call not the watchers' name. What is this?
In the valley, the cult of the Watchers has a shrine. They took everyone there.
The Watchers again. What are they? So, the elves were taken elsewhere. What does the Empire want? How should I know what ambition? ambitions drive you humans. What do those red eyes mean? Verdelay, his voice, it is gone. We had best hurry to the desert. The goddess may be in danger.
Please, please help us. The Empire has taken our village.
And where are you from?
From the fairy valley that lies yonder. Please.
Do you go to save lives? Or to take them.
Rivasar, Liu Kang, my brothers, forgive me. Forgive me. My brothers butchered, our home put to flame. And where was I?
What's this? What's this? You betrayed your brothers! Your sorry, pitiful little brothers! Dead on the ground! What fun! What fun! Yuck! What a painful sight! Look! Look! Looky look! What was the last thing they saw?
No, I cannot. I cannot bear to think of it.
Makes you sick? Humans are pathetic. Pathetic! Dirty, smelly. Might as well just die. Hey, that's it. Kill yourself. Go on. Finish it off, useless human.
But I...
You're scared? Dying is good. You don't want to die? Really? No! What a bore! Seriously, finish yourself off. Oh, hold on! Of course! Let's make a pact!
What do you mean?
You don't get it? Hello? Is that skull as hollow as a helmet? You and me, together forever! Loser! Loser! But seriously, let's do it! A pact!
The sound of your blade tells me you are a Union soldier. I am Leonard, at your service. Yes, My eyes are blind. Like you, I have paid for a pact.
To be blind to the foolish hopelessness of humanity is a happy fate.
Yet, I am not blind to the knowledge. The dead are returned to the earth, their lives to be mourned. Very well. I will go with you, Kaim. Let us leave these bodies where they lie. We must hurry to the desert. The goddess is in danger, I fear. They say that no man is beyond forgiveness.
Speak not the watchers. Draw not the watchers. Write not the watchers. Sculpt not the watchers. Sing not the watchers. Call not the watchers' name. What is this?
See it. The forest. A flame.
And where are you looking?
Is this the forest of the seal? The Empire has invaded. What shall we do?
Stab them again!
I shall give them a burial.
You have time for such luxuries? Well, do you? Do you? Do you?
Please help me. I'm afraid.
Peace now. It is all over.
Oh! Oh! Feeling pity for the enemy? Can't start wavering now.
He is just like my brother. His voice.
Leonard, what are you doing?
He is just a child. I'm sorry. Forgive me.
Why this wasted pity?
It is just...
He won't say! He'll never say the truth! It's a secret!
It would be better that I die here.
Huh? What did you say? Hello? You couldn't die, could you? Just gave yourself a little nick. So sad! Didn't you make a promise to live with me, Big Brother? I can't survive alone anymore, you know. A pact! We made a pact! Don't forget!
You are...
My name is of no concern. I simply ask that you smelly savages leave the forest anon. Oh, dear. Rude of me. Still, as a leader, one must say what one must say.
The ruler of the fairies.
A human carcass cannot restore a tree that has burned. Oh, trees are the bones of the forest.
Go threaten someone else. We have no time for you.
Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Threats, you say? Such suspicion. Noble dragons think such complicated things. Is there some secret reason why you consort with humans? Or do you play with such lesser beings for fun?
Hold your tongue!
Dearie, oh, dearie. How rude. I struck the mark, huh? The desert is a hot place, and bodies do rot quickly.
The desert? What about the desert?
Oops! I let it slip. Those idiot priests are lined up and knocked down one by one. Your friends may not be safe. Serve them right.
Climb to the desert!
You should just let them die. Oh, but I can't say that, can I now?
You're safe.
What of Inuart and Verdelay? Were they taken?
Yes. To protect me.
So, the dungeon must be close. Break through and we may find them.
Be safe. I am a goddess after all. Please, Kaim, you must save Inuart and Verdelay.
At last. So, you are Kaim.
Verdelay, you know something. Tell us, what is happening?
The Empire is not satisfied with mere conquest. They seek complete reconstruction.
Of the world?
Yes. They want the seeds of resurrection that will appear when the seals are broken. The goddess's life is in great danger.
The seeds of resurrection? Humans twist even the myths to their own purposes.
Please help. The Empire must not destroy these holy places. The entire world is in danger. As each seal is broken, the burden on the goddess grows greater still. Please! Even the Empire's soldiers deserve our mercy.
You cannot preach to this one. He cares only for settling old grudges.
May the gods bless us, their poor children.
What difference between he who prays and he who kills? Fools, one and all, these humans.
If only I had more strength.
If only I had more strength, then I could protect Furiae.
Who's there?
I could protect her and make her my own.
Stop it!
Take her in my arms. Surrender her to no man, my betrothed. She shall love only me.
Please stop!
All mine, Furiae, all mine. All mine, all mine. No man can have her. No man, not even Kaim.
No! No more!
Loves only me. Looks only to me. Holds only me. Furiae, loves only me. 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 Forgive me. Deeply. Deeply. Please forgive me. Gaze only on me. Please. Gaze upon me. The goddess will die. The one who serves as the seal must be killed by the strain. The burden will destroy her.
No.
She is just a normal woman. One who was to lie beside you, laughing and carefree.
If she ceases to be a goddess, can she become a woman again?
For many, many years.
What should I do? I want to help her.
You need strength. Strength that comes from a pact with a dragon.
Kaim. Kaim could help.
Kaim? Allow him to bathe in her gratitude and love.
She...
She is my bride. She is my bride. Her kisses are mine alone. Her love is mine alone. If only I had the strength.
If only I had the strength.
Look out! Servants of the darkness, be gone!
We'll be right back.
Sinuart. His harp.
It was lying on the desert sands.
Highness, does the burden grow greater now the desert seal is broken?
I am well. Quite well. But what of Inuart?
Kaim, can you hear that? The voice is weak and faint. I would not expect you to hear it.
Tell me, do you plan to seek out this voice?
If we ignore it, the consequences may be grave.
The weak would do well to know their own limits, old man.
Do you know from where this voice beckons?
From an imperial jail in the desert.
No matter how much I hear it, I can't avoid that voice.
Is that so? I've grown fond of it, I have.
Long as it's a woman, huh? You're the odd one, liking an elf like that. Have you seen her eyes? Pretty scary, if you ask me. Even when she smiles, they're death.
Me, I feel sorry for her. Better for her if she had died with the rest of her family. Right then, let's go settle her down.
Careful, mate. She'll get you for sure.
That's all right. We're not her type now, are we?
What the... Oh, bloody hell! The Union! They're attacking!
You too have a packed beast. What is your name?
Ariosh.
You surrendered your womb.
Tell me, are there any children here?
Fear not, they have been evacuated.
So there are none here. A pity. They're so sweet. But an adult will suffice.
Get back, elf!
Om Galek Ne Alepre Natila. Om Galek Ne Alepre Natila. This lock spell will hold her. but for how long I cannot say. I will take her with me for her own good, as well as for others around her.
So this is what you call human kindness? Many gods, but you can truly protect them. Hurry!
Screams. Some horror is committed.
All being small, but some seek to protect, others to neglect.
But the children...
First, we must protect the seal.
The children. Arios, what have you done?
So sweet. So sweet. The cute little children. No need to worry. I will take care of you. So sweet.
I smell blood. Why? Arios, do you not have children yourself?
They were killed.
Killed by the Imperial forces and cast away into an ocean of blood.
And there shall be no more children for her.
The price for our pact was her womb.
Solitude and chaos for all eternity.
Only with death shall it end. Now, on to the next temple.
Where is the temple seal?
Regrettably, it is gone.
I see.
Pretty. So pretty.
Man makes the seal, and man does break the seal. Only his foolish games never end. We are still safe. The last seal is intact. I hear no cries from the goddess.
Each time we play our piece, we find ourselves one move behind. Back to the desert.
Another dragon?
Inuat!
With a dragon? That means you have made a pact.
Feriai, come with me. There is nothing to fear. The world will be better now. You need not be the only sacrifice.
He has been broken.
I'm not weak anymore, Kaim. Why are you staring at me like that? I'm strong now. I tread in my songs for strength, Kaim. I
I can protect you now, Fudiai. Don't give me that face, Kaim. I can see the scorn in your eyes. You would sacrifice your own sister in the service of revenge!
When Inuar turned his sword on me, I felt no compassion or mercy, not even fear. No, only anger filled my heart. What right do I have to preach to others now?
all right. It's all right. It will be better soon. No. No. You can't die now. Siri. Oh, Siri. My beautiful child. Oh, I love only you.
Mother? Mother, are you sleeping? Father won't move. Mother? Mother, I'll kiss you and then you'll wake up, right? Mother, what is it? What's wrong? Why don't you answer me? Wake up, please, wake up! You loved just me, didn't you? Just me. Only me. Only me.
In our village. Mother and father aren't even here.
Golem, it was you who led us here.
You'll go to the place where the cult is? Take me too. They took my sister.
Golem, you made a pact with this child?
Shelly, here is dangerous. I go too.
I gave all my time to Golem. He said he'd be my friend if I did that.
Do you understand what it means to give away all your time? Others will age and die, but you will never grow, never pass on. You will be alone, a child forever.
I won't be alone. Golem will be with me. Besides, I became the little hero. Do you know that story? My mother used to tell it to me.
More myths. Why are humans so quick to hide from truth in castles made of clouds? Even Golem feels pity. Let's go to the Empire! Your parents were killed by a dragon? So, to the Empire. The goddess will be there.
There! Over there! That's the valley where my sister disappeared! Please! There might be some clue about where Mana went!
Cult of the Watchers also clue.
The valley is a perilous place. Did your sister go there alone?
No. With her mother. But anyway, that's where she went missing!
Sere, this is a dangerous land.
Sorry, but I'm so excited. You came all this way to help find my sister. Thank you.
Oh, the child is so naive. Why don't you go get yourself devoured by an elf, child?
Stay back from there.
So close to Golem. He is not Golem anymore.
No! It's me, Sere! Golem, please!
Sere, no come.
You can hit me!
Golem is back.
The shock restored him. He felt the pain that his own pact partner felt.
Ugh, what a bore.
The wizard hides well. We should take greater care from now on.
There is not a sound to be heard. Can Sere's sister really be in such a place as this?
No human can long survive in such an evil land.
Mana! Mana! Answer if you can hear me! It's me, Sere!
Sere, please take care. Enemies may still lie in wait. Quickly! We have to go after him!
What a child! Trouble upon trouble! Such bothersome people are better off dead! Dead!
A wonderful prize today! A human child! A useless child that can't grow up!
You're wrong! I'm not useless! I don't grow old so I can save up time! I'll save the world! Just like the little hero!
Shut up! We don't care about your fairy tales!
It's true! Mother said it's true! Golem said it's true!
The time you're needed will never come, Urchin! You're a burden on everyone! All you're good for is to be a prize in the Colosseum!
I am not a burden!
Who in the hell are you?
We are here for Sere.
An opportunity, Kai, to learn how to use your sword to save her.
Thank you.
Seri. You are safe now.
I'm sorry. I always cause such trouble.
That scream!
The death cry of the fairies. The three seals are broken.
Only the goddess remains, the very last seal.
The Union will soon begin the final attack. We too must go to the last battlefield.
Oh, it's my fault, isn't it? I wanted to come here. I wasted your time.
Regret is for fools. What has been done has been done.
Yes, all right.
Seri, your sister.
Forget it! It doesn't matter now. Not anymore. Come on, we have to hurry!
Ah,
I do not understand. It cannot be. Has the last seal been broken?
The blood of the goddess has been spilled.
It is the judgment of the gods. It is the judgment of the gods. The goddess dies and mankind is cursed.
Only the gods know the truth if we can find our way to them.
Release not the Watchers.
I am strong. I feel love. Love for the Watchers. Love for you. Who are you?
Inuart.
Think I can be beaten by you anymore? I'm strong now. That's why Furiae is with me. Furiae!
Thank you.
not the Watchers. Draw not the Watchers. Write not the Watchers. Sculpt not the Watchers.
Sing not the Watchers. Call not the Watchers' name.
Kaim, has the last seal been broken? Come out now. The seeds are sown. Kaim, be strong. The world itself is in mortal danger. Will you allow your sister's sacrifices to be in vain? Kaim!
What have you done?
I broke the seal. Now she's useless.
The Watchers left.
La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la.
For the eye, but I did it for you. I did it all for you, and yet I could not even sing for you. Was this all for myself? Did I kill you?
La 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 la, la 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 la. Watchers dance! That's fun!
The Watchers dance. La 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 la, la 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 la, la 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 la. The Watchers, they dance.
No more pain. For the eye. Goddess will live again.
Stop! The seal is broken. To continue the battle is meaningless.
The myths come alive! I cannot go further. The worm. It is a terrible thing to battle the sacred dragon. Let go! You cannot warn me now. I regret making a pact with a mad worm who believes in neither good nor evil. I thank you, Kaim. I have become far stronger than I ever imagined.
Please, I am the Hierarch. This is my duty. Om Galek Nealifre Natila. Om Galek Nealifre Natila. Om Galek Nealifre Natila. Om Galek Nealifre Natila. Om Galek Nealifre Natila.
You still try to live.
Beyond hope!
No, Mother! I'm sorry!
Who shall become the seal?
We must find a new goddess at once. Another sacrifice to the seal. I am no priest. I am an executioner.
Kaim, I am tired again. Warm me as you did before. Yes, I feel better now. I shall be the seal. No human can match my strength.
But do you know what you offer?
You had best do it before I change my mind.
Gods, is it your will that we should live on?
On sacrifices countless, will a new shrine be built by the hands of the gods.
It wasn't my fault, Furry, I died. I'm not responsible. The cult, they fooled me.
What do you intend to do now?
Me? I will bring Furiae back. The seeds will beget a miracle!
Miracles cannot be asked for. It's useless.
You lie! I don't believe you! I am strong enough, aren't I? Aren't I, Chaim? The gods are with me.
Inuart, have you thought of what will become of the world?
As long as Furiae is with me, I don't care. What is a world without Furiae?
A drowning man is not the ocean's vastness, only its depth.
Leave her. Is that what you want to say? Is that the extent of your love? This time, Chaim, I win! Return to me.
the seeds never were, and mankind remains unforgiven.
Please, let me die, together with Furiae. I beg of you. Can this be happiness?
Human is at the altar. It must be she at last.
Almost. Not much longer. Tools of the gods, my servant.
As the dragon becomes powerful, does it not seem evil?
My brethren devoured her. A human priestess's untruths cannot warp a dragon's mind. You humans do not know why we dragons came to be. A baby smiles in the bath. It wants to stay in the water. But the seasons must change. Kaim, our path ends here. Powers greater than we have fated us to battle. What we desire no longer matters. Kaim, your life burns too bright. You have come too far. And now, I must destroy you. is a barrier.
The goddess is gone.
Are we too late?
By the gods! I can see it. The seeds of resurrection are already on the earth. The goddess, she... I understand. You must see for yourself.
It seems we must go to the very ends of hell itself, to the Sky Fortress.
A space bridge?
Are we too late?
Don't think of me as a traitor, Kain. We are creating a new world. A world where Furiae lives. Open your eyes. Hear what our priestess says. We can survive.
Inuat, you mustn't stay here. Please, go away now.
The Watchers do not laugh. The Watchers must not wake. La 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 la. I'm just a girl, a normal girl.
What's this? This dirt?
No, don't.
Forget the seal and help me. Forget the seal and help me.
Stupid man. Please help me. Help me. Please. Hold me, my brother.
Stop it.
I can see into your heart.
No. No, that's not true. You lie. I hate you. I hate you. Filth!
This world needs destroying. I'm dirty. I'm dirty. I'm no goddess.
I renounce it. Please. Please,
I'm
my
sorry.
Brother.
So, you failed at playing goddess. Now what?
Too.
control your anger. The seeds will soon be sown. The world is in grave danger. Quickly now, let not her death be in vain.
Watchers, they sing. La 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 la, la 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 la, la 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 la, la 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 la.
Stop it! Don't hurt her! Leave my sister alone! No! Gollum, stop! You don't understand! Mana is my sister! It's my fault that she became like this! Mother! Be strong, Mana! Mother, she's already dead.
La 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 la. Don't miss the watchers. La 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 la. Silence. You cannot kill me. I am loved. Loved by them. More than anyone else. See? Humans still don't know what they really need. Stupid.
They're all stupid. Salvation lies before them. But stupid people won't be loved.
La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. Those who aren't loved die.
If Siri dies, me sad.
Forgive me. Forgive me, Mana. Gollum, please, help.
Now is the time to feel the love of the gods. A deep love. A great love.
A love powerful and formidable. A love that crushes. Like a mace. La 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 la
Furiae!
Inuart.
The gods are dead, Furiae. No more gods, we are free! It's all right. All is well now. Have no fear. There is a way.
What will you do?
Furiae, we will give birth to the world. Though paradise is lost, we shall be gods!
Thank you.
us become one, my beautiful children.
We have descended into hell.
Stop your sniveling. The way is clear. Run for your life.
Wait!
No, it's the only way to clear a path. Go, go now. I shall stay.
No! I don't want you to go. Why can't you come with us? Why? Leonard, I don't want anyone else to die.
Fine, young lad. You mustn't be afraid. I will not die. Now go, please.
Will be swallowed.
What is that?
What warps the great time?
The heat! My body is burning!
You feel reaction?
A reaction? To what?
To that. The child lost his time. Yes, it is possible. Great time, perhaps our last chance.
want to die. No!
Take me there?
Are you sure?
I understand. That thing controls time. We can't just leave it or else...
Sari, what will you do?
Only I can stop it. I'm the only one who has what we need.
If you fight that, do you know what will become of you?
A long time ago, there was a brave warrior who drank up all of time, drop by drop. He slept deep beneath the earth, forever young and strong. But then the world became bathed in blood, and the hero awoke. Now is my time, he said. The hero who had drunk of time traveled to the ends of the earth. The hero grew old and weak, and he died. But his time gave the world a new life, the end. It's called the Little Hero. My mother told it to me.
The heroes of the stories are the hopes of the tellers. The hero is in you, too.
I'm so happy. Come on, fly me there.
Can we make it through?
It's impossible. Impossible. What can one child do?
It's the end. The end.
And yet you do not pray.
To whom? What god can help us now?
No gods have ever heard your prayers. To catch the lion's cub, you must enter the lion's den.
No, Kaim! Don't go! Please don't leave me alone!
We will meet again, if we live.
But at least... Don't forget me! Ever!
Time lives hand in hand with good and evil. We too must adapt to this world of chaos.
This is Bravo 1. Unidentified target has been neutralized. Over and out.